CRO has just checked the weather. We're getting steady 18, gusting 22, 24, and she's decided no practice race today. We'll check on the starting time for tomorrow. Right now, 8:30 is scheduled, but any changes will be posted by 5 o'clock. Skipper's meeting at 6 at the club. Everyone should have a representative.
Woo-hoo!
And we're in great shape with 67 boats registered.
Have you all heard officially that we have scrapped the practice race today? Tomorrow, we are thinking of postponing our start time, so check the board. We have to make an official posting by 5, or when you come to the skipper's meeting, the competitors meeting tonight, we will announce it again as to if it will be a later start.
What's the story tomorrow?
The story tomorrow is that as of 7 o'clock this morning, there was a projected 4 knots at 9:30 to 10 o'clock, and by 1 o'clock it would be 7 to 8, which is what we prefer to wait for. And if that's still the case by 4:30, then we will AP tomorrow's start until, say, noon or something. Okay?
Great. We did cancel racing yesterday, Sunday, so what are you going to do when you cancel racing? Well, most of us spent some time spending money with Coral Reef Sailing, who is here selling the merchandise here in the Sailing Center. And a portion of the proceeds are given to the Pistol Class Association. So that's what many of us have been spending our time
doing. I do not want to be
here. We have Patty Lawrence, Pistol Class Secretary. Patty, what are you doing?
I am looking at the new Pistol Class merchandise Coral Reef. Personalized to the class with our emblem, and I'm talking with Michelle Gill from Coral Reef.
Hi again.
That you can put your boat name or your regatta event on the merchandise.
Very exciting. Now, what happens with some of the money that gets sold?
The Thistle Class gets 5%. It's 15. The Thistle Class gets 15% of all of the sales from our year. It's a win-win.
I have Coral Reef Sailing apparel.
Oh, okay.
And this is Michelle. She loves cameras. Don't you, Michelle?
And the other thing that we spent our time doing yesterday since racing was canceled was the Coach TCA program. The race is canceled. 2 o'clock talk.
And that's for the Coach TCA?
It'll be Coach TCA, Skip D-Ball, talking about starting.
Okay, how many people you got in Coach TCA, Tom?
We have 60. 20 boats of 3 people and 20 coaches.
Wow, that's awesome.
How's that? And because the wind was up quite a bit, there were quite a few of us that decided we wanted to go sailing. So the wind was fairly strong. There were gusts up in the mid-20s as far as knots go, from what we understand. But those that did decide they wanted to make the trip had a phenomenal time out on the water. Final activity on Sunday was the skipper's meeting, followed by dinner and the governing board meeting. We found out at the skipper's meeting that the official registrants are 69 vessels, which, according to Elmer, is nearly a record and the highest level of attendance in quite a few years. So we wish you all to be here, and again, we're hoping you're enjoying this video.
Exactly.